Troop 75944 presents 2018 Movement Project, Recycle, Reduce, Reuse.
Hello, I'm Andrea, and I'm going to teach you what to do if you see a non-recyclable object or a recyclable object.
I'm Michaela, and I'm going to tell you if you should put it in the trash can or in the recycling bin.
Andrea walks out. Andrea sees a bottle. What should she do?
And somebody else can pick that up. I'm not going to waste my time.
Wait, you should pick it up and dispose it properly.
Okay, if you say so.
Wait, you should put it in the recycling bin. The recycling can so it doesn't hurt animals or the environment.
You're right, I do want to save the environment.
The end. Michaela taught Andrea a lesson she won't forget. Always recycle plastic bottles, cans, and paper.